What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to download and install the Steam Launcher on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page, or simply search for Download Steam in your favorite browser and select the store.steampowered.com domain. From here, click on the green Install Steam button. This will redirect you to this page, where you will have to select Install Steam. The Steam Setup Installer will take a second to download, and the .exe file will be located in your Downloads folder. Your browser can help you find your downloaded files. After finding the application in your Downloads folder, double-click the Setup Installer, and a new window will open up. Click on Next on the new window, select the language you wish to use for your Steam Launcher. You can always change your Steam language in your settings later on. Next, you will need to select an install location for your Steam Launcher. I suggest selecting a location in your HDD drive and not your SSD storage, as it can take up a lot of space when installing a lot of games. I will skip this step as I have already installed Steam on my system. When the installation is done, Steam will open up automatically. In case you don't have a Steam account yet, then simply create one for free, which should only take a minute to complete. After logging into your Steam account, you will be presented with the Steam Store page. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.